And many El Pasoans braving the weather to make a trip to the outlet shops for Black Friday. Everyone bundled up head to toe to try to get the best deals. Relatively long lines at some of the stores, although many people these days opting to do the majority of their shopping on Cyber Monday.